So as a very proud Indian corporate citizen, this is a privilege and the responsibility to support our Olympic team, which would make the entire nation also very proud.
First of all, I would like to say all the best, and you guys are the best. Indians are always the best in any field. And I would request the fellow Indians to participate in the initiative we have taken on Milkar Jitayenge. So I would request each one of you to actually participate in it.
It's very, very important, and I would sincerely request everyone to go on to yesteamindia.com, put in your personalized wishes over there, share it with your friends, encourage others, and let's create a record of sending maximum wishes to our team from India.
Represent us with pride and represent us with honor. You're the best of us, and take this message to the world. Have a great time at the games, and we know already that you will do your best, and you will bring back glory. So just please log on to yesteamindia.com, send your best wishes for the Indian team at Paris, and use the hashtag Milkar Jitayenge.
I would like to wish Team India a very good luck. This time Team India is very well prepared, and we are hoping for double digits when it comes to the medal tally.
All the best to Team India. Milkar Jitayenge.
Milkar Jitayenge.
Main to yahi kahungi, saubhagyashali raho aur vijayi bhav.
Milke Jitayenge.
Hashtag Milkar Jitayenge.
Ye Milke Jitayenge India.
Milkar Jitayenge.
Milkar Jitayenge.